New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut have asked people traveling from 9 US states where virus cases are rising to go into self-isolation for 14 days. Anyone found breaking the quarantine could face fines of $1,000 going up to $5,000 for repeated violations. States subject to quarantine include Alabama, Arkansas, Arizona, Florida, North Carolina, South Carolina, Texas, Washington, and Utah. In an alarming report, the University of Washington predicted 1.8 lakh US deaths by October, or 1.4 lakh if 95% of Americans wear masks. So far, the United States has recorded more than 2.3 million cases of coronavirus and more than 1.2 lakh deaths.